We're very lucky here with the facilities. We have got a small indoor school. We've also got the sort of main school behind me that is a 60 by 30 and has also got a little drop at the end of it with a loop, as well as the jumping field as well, that is really useful for putting a course out in and giving them sort of a bit of match practice without having to take them off site. Got 24 stables, a 5-horse walker, and a couple of wash boxes and things, so it's ideal for us in terms of the way the yard works and the way the yard's set up to be able to run everything in a sort of efficient way. So we've got in the main barn here, there's 10 stables, and they are stables fit for kings and queens because they are enormous. They're almost big enough that you could have two stables in the same space, but the horses love it and they deserve it, I think, most of the time.